Mission complete. Oh, ihr seht hier oben übrigens immer schon, was in der nächsten Mission alles als Gegner kommt. Da haben wir eine alte Bekannte. Wenngleich sie nicht mehr so stark ist wie früher. Gangway, Gangway, I'm here. Sir, who are you? What? You can't be serious. Don't tell me Nell's little sister didn't tell you about me. I'm Orange Star's powerhouse, Max. I'm sure you've heard of me. We're kinda out on the sticks, so news is hard to be come by. Alright, I'll let you off easy this time. So, where's Rachel? She's back at headquarters for War Council. She'll be back in a couple of days. And that's something after I came all this way to help, too. But here I am, so let's go out and take back all the land you lost. But what's your name, kid? I'm Jake. I got transferred to the Omegalon front a few days ago. Ha! Nice to meet you, Jake. Man, you've got a lot of nothing out here. If Black Hole attacks with any force, there's nothing to stop them. Don't I know it. So, what's your style, Max? I like to hit the enemy hard and fast, so no sneaking around for me. I like to pop them in the nose with direct combat, pow. Yeah, you've got some serious guns. Any strategy you don't like? Yeah, I guess. Why don't you check out my co-profile for the details? Alright, cool. Commander Jake, bad news. We've flooded Black Hole troops. What? Rage is not here. Guess I have to step it up. Well there, rookie. Running around without a plan is like painting a big fat target on your chest. Why don't you take a seat and let me show how it's done? Word, that'll probably cut down on casualties and stuff. You're a smart kid, I like that. Well, we'll be fighting side by side in no time. I'm gonna kick some Black Hole. Watch and learn, Jake. Go get him, Max. Mission 3, Max Attacks. Oh Gott, Stimme ist im Arsch. I know that laugh. You've heard it before? Yeah, I know who it is.
Tee-hee-hee, what a pathetic bunch. I'm so bored,
tee-hee-hee. Huh? She's just a young girl. Don't let her fool you, she roughed us up the last time we fought. Hey Lash, I thought we knocked some sense into you last time around.
Oh look, it's Orange Star's great big monkey boy Max. Let me guess, they shipped you out there cause you stink at indirect combat, right?
Shut your trap, what are you scum doing out here anyway?
I'll never tell, but I know that while you guys are all beat up, Black Hole just keeps getting stronger and stronger and stronger.
She's right about that, but shouldn't both of us be exhausted? What's going on? How did you recover so quickly? Where did you get your supplies and funding?
Yeah. I could even tell you that, but don't worry, you'll find out soon enough. You lucky guys get to help me field test my latest invention, the Black Bomb. It's gonna blow your minds. You'll get a bang out of it.
Black Bomb? It's nothing more than a big missile. Our copters will take it out.
Copters can't attack it. It's back off now if I were you.
Bah, no. You're wasting your breath. Let's just get out into the blasting. Max, check it out. The enemy has two medium tanks. Relax, will you? Take a look at what units we've deployed. See those battlecopters over at the sea? Use them right and we'll be just fine. Now listen up, there are two basic ways to defeat an enemy army. One way is to wipe out every one of its units, the other is to capture its headquarters. On this map, capturing the headquarters seems to be the best option, I think. Let's just move out and see what happens. So, Commander Max, our copters can't attack the missile, it's flying too high. Huh? Lash was telling the truth? Maybe the only way to hit it is with a fighter or ground units with anti-air capabilities. Ignore it, I'm sure it can't do much harm. Yes, sir. Okay, Jake, this is a battlecopter. It's a direct combat air unit. It can deal destruction to tank and medium tank units. See that bridge on the left to the headquarters? Stop the enemy tanks there if you can. Then send your infantry to the enemy headquarters with a T-copter. Then that'll be a solid plan. There's one other thing you need to remember with air units. Any guesses? Fuel, right? That's right, Rookie. Air units burn fuel when they're not moving. If an air unit runs out of fuel, it'll crash and burn. Air units can resupply and regain hit points at airports, but there aren't any around. Air units can get fuel and ammo from APCs to stick close to ours. So, ich muss jetzt trotzdem zwei Kopter hier hin tun, weil ich weiß leider zu Genüge, was dieses Ding hier alles anrichten kann. Lash said something about your indirect combat. What was she talking about? Ach, jetzt wollte ich auch noch sagen. Cut heißt im Englischen Lash, bevor ihr euch jetzt komplett wundert. Da ist es eine kleine Namensverschiedenheit bei manchen Kurs. So geht's wieder. Like she said, I stinged it. But I don't like shooting things from distances. Every course has strengths and weaknesses. Knowing your own keeps you alive. So, you'll run up against stuff in every battle that you're good at and bad at. Asking allies to handle stuff you're bad at makes your army stronger, right? Yeah, that's the idea. If you need more intel on a co strength, open the map window and select co. You'll find everything that you need. Max hat seit dem letzten Spiel keine großartigen Änderungen, bis auf eine Tatsache. Seine Fernwaffen wurden wieder ein kleines Stückchen gebufft. Sie machen jetzt normalen Schaden. Die Reichweite ist allerdings immer noch genauso mies. This is a transport copter or T-copter. It's not built for combat, it's for moving infantry around. The difference between this and APC is T-copters can fly over water. We could get behind them and scan their headquarters, right? That's one way to do it. Not one of my strong points, but it might work. One more thing, T-copters can't drop soldiers off on land while the T-copters are hovering over water. It's too risky, the grunts could end up in a drink. So, zu Lash oder Cut, wenn ihr sie so besser noch kennt. Sie wurde ein bisschen genervt. Also, was heißt ein bisschen? Ihre ganze Fähigkeit wurde eigentlich halbiert. Sie kriegt nur noch 5% mehr Schaden für jeden Terrarstern. Folglich ist auch ihre Spezialgabe dementsprechend schwächer geworden.
Go, go, Black Bomb!
Das macht eine Black Bomb. Wow, it exploded! And it did a ton of damage too. Stupid Black Bomb, I underestimated it. We've gotta repair those copters. I know, but there aren't any airports in the area, so we can't repair them. When battle copter loses hit points, the attack power also drops. There's only one way to get our copters more hit points. Yeah, how's that? Actually, we're not giving them hit points, we're just joining two identical units together. Unfortunately, we'll only have one unit instead of two, so it's a tough call. To merge units, move one over of the units on top of the other one. You'll see the join command when you do this. Select it and you're good to go. You gotta remember that the new unit's hit points can't be more than 10, though. Got it? Yep, in diesem Fall ist Units joining sogar eine sehr gute Idee. Das Gute ist halt auch wirklich, dass die Bombe jetzt auch wirklich weg ist. Und weil wir hier mit Max spielen, haben wir auch schon die ganze Feuerkraft mit seinen Koptern. Normalerweise kriege ich die Gegner hier immer schneller tot, als dass ich, das Hauptquartier besetzen kann.
Took the brunt of the black bombs exploding and you're still fighting? Oh, you guys think you gotta I gotta figure out how to produce black bombs at airports.
We're on day 3. Hey Max, you knocked some heads on the front lines of the last war, right? Yeah, that was a rough one. We only won because we fought together. Got a feeling this is going to be tough too. You're a bit short on allies. Well, you were the first code to get an Omega Lance back, Max. I'm psyched. It just happened to be the closest one, that's all. Call it fate. I didn't even get permission from headquarters. I just rolled over here. Was that cool? Aren't there supposed to be policy meetings or something? When an entire continent's in danger, there's no time for meetings. I'm sure Nell will take care of all the red tape and paperwork for me. So, the rest of your crew is back in Macroland? Yeah, they've got their hands full sweeping up the crumbs of Black Hole's army. I don't think they'll be over here to help anytime soon. That's too bad, we could use them. Keep your chin up, kid. You got me and I'm not planning on throwing in the towel. Yeah, you're right. I'll get better too. We'll protect this continent together. Now you're talking. So, die Artillerie habe ich jetzt leider ein bisschen selbstzerstörerisch platziert. Aber da kann ich jetzt auch nichts mehr machen. Jetzt wahrscheinlich auch kein perfekter S-Rang mehr. Vielleicht habe ich Glück und sie joinen ihre Einheiten. Und überlegt die Artillerie eventuell. Aber ich gehe mal davon aus, dass die Artillerie jetzt weg ist. Ja. Da hinten noch weg. Jagdpanzer meine ich. Komm ich schon ganz durcheinander. Aussuchen, capturen oder kaputt machen. Ich bin eher für kaputt machen. So. You won, Max. Let's grab that lash and get it to tell us about Black Hole's numbers. I doubt she's still around. She's a tough one to pin down. Ah, you're right, she bounced. What are they planning at? I wish I could tell you, kid. I was sure we'd finished off their boss. But we're gonna figure it out there. So, let's go grab some grub. I hear that. I want to tell you, I want you to tell me about your time in the front lines too. I've got enough stories to talk all night. First, there's this boy, Andy. Oh, es hat sogar noch für die 300 Punkte gereicht. Überrascht mich jetzt ein bisschen. Check out these guns. Hier oben sehen wir übrigens ein Ranking von den Kurs, die wir am häufigsten benutzt haben. Später dürfen wir in den Missionen wieder relativ frei die Kurs wählen. So, weiter geht's, Mission 4. What's the latest news from the War Council?
I can't believe how quickly Omega Land is drying into dust. It's all happened in the past few months. Something's going on, I know it. And Black Hole's different too. Even though Sturm's out of the picture, it looks like they have an objective and are following someone's orders. Our army is severely undermanned, but they're growing larger and larger. There must be someone or some group directing their movements and activities. For now, we're in the dark. All we can do is attempt to cut off their supplies.
Commander Rachel, this is terrible, awful, horrible, catastrophic.
What is it? Take a deep breath and start talking.
There's a gigantic missile headed right for our headquarters.
What? A missile? How long do we have?
An impact in approximately 30 minutes.
Yeah, we have to launch a counterattack. Don't take your eyes off the missiles. Bring it up
on the screen right now. I want to watch it as we fight. Mission 4, reclaim the skies. Mal schnell wieder einen Schluck trinken. Attention, allied forces. Begin retreat procedures immediately. Dream Manfred, you're the co-controlling that missile, right? This is our homeland and we're going to find a way to defeat you. Enemy untested, skill level low, enemy victory is impossible, resistance useless. Approaching missile in is your doom. Commencing attack procedure alpha.
Hey, so what? Maybe I'm not that strong, but I'm the most stubborn co you'll meet. I won't stop fighting until there's not a single one of you left standing. Everyone take a look at the screen, it shows a map of the continent, right? As soon as we start fighting, the countdown will start. But if we defeat these chumps here before the timer reaches zero, we win. Things may not look good now, but this time our army has the upper hand. Let's move out and teach these creeps they can't mess with us.
So. Fighters and bombers too, they have deployed a powerful force.
Yes, they have, but don't worry, we've got plenty of anti-air ordnance deployed. First, let's take a look at the enemy units and see what they can do. These are fighters, they're direct combat air units. They can strike hot and fly long distances, but can't attack ground units. Next up, we'll have a bomber. It can devastate land and naval units. However, it can't attack other air units. We're facing a strong army, but we're more than a match for them. Don't be afraid to move. Don't be afraid. Move out and take the fight to them. Yeah. Ah, yes. A rocket launcher. This unit can fire indirectly on land and naval units. It can hit a much greater range than an artillery unit. So I think you'll like it. As luck would have it, those enemy tanks are in range. Let's pound them. Yeah. Wir haben Raketenwerfer. Ich wollte euch noch erzählen, was Rachel kann, ne? Ja, schon wieder nicht, ja. This is an anti-air unit. As its name implies, it can engage air units in direct combat. Air units fear its firepower, believe me, and it's a beast against infantry units. Tanks and medium tanks are a bit out of its league, though, so be careful.
Yeah, So, was kann Rachel? Rachel ist prinzipiell auch komplett gebalanced, also sie hat ganz normale Stats wie jeder 0815 Co. Zusätzlich dazu hat sie allerdings eine passive Fähigkeit, nämlich ihr wisst ja, dass auf Basen immer 2 Trefferpunkte pro Tag regeneriert werden. Rachel repariert 3 pro Tag. Das ist ihre Stärke. This deadly piece of hardware is a missile unit. It can fire indirectly on air units. The fighter and battle copter below are both within range, so let's attack. But which unit should you attack? The fighter or the copter? The fighter, because it has a larger movement range, right? Wrong. You're much better off attacking the battle copter. Remember, your anti-air unit can reach and engage the fighter. But we can't fire on the copter. We can fire on the copter only with missiles because it's over the sea. Oh, yeah, okay, I get the idea. And try not to move units unnecessarily. Right on, I'll keep that in mind. Das war ein schöner 1-KO. So. Das, was Rachel allerdings wirklich stark macht, das sind ihre Gaben, zu denen komme ich später. Enemy army has many anti-air units, victory improbable. Ready naval units, chugger retreat. But retreating in full view of the enemy is, survival takes priority over victory. What? Lord Chugger, wait for us! Stressful, we can't afford to make a single mistake. As you can see, we're using both screens in this skirmish. So far, the top screen has been used only for display intel, right? Well, you can still see the intel by tapping the X-Web icon on the touch screen. This icon switches the top screen between missile tracking and intel. So, the X-Web icon only functions when we have battles with two fronts, right? Oh, and there's something else I wanted to ask you about. The R-Info icon appears when the cursor is on a unit. What does it do? The R-Info icon allows you to see more detailed information on deployed units. You can check firepower, types of units, and you can attack and other intel. The R-Info icon doesn't appear unless the top screen is on the intel display. So, you won't see it if you're tracking a missile, remember that. Oh, and the R button does the same thing, so you can use it too. Cool, I'll make sure to use it. Okay, immerhin, der kommt an den Bomber noch ran. Wir haben immer noch über 29 Minuten Zeit wegen der Missen. Yes, we did it. Fantastic, nice work, Commander. Let's redirect that ballistic missile into the sea. We can recover. If we can recover it intact, we can reserve engineers to gain valuable insight into their technology. Yes, ma'am. It's too bad the enemy could get away, though. He survived the last time we fought, too. He has a tough shell to. He's a tough shell to crack. Commander Max should be arriving soon, so I'm heading back to the front line. You're in command here now. Don't let me down. Wait, Commander Rachel. Shit, she's gone. She's such an understanding leader. I'm glad she's with Orange Star. So. Don't take me lightly just because I'm cute.